Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. December breaks decade-old record of winter chill. December so far has turned out to be the coldest in the last 10 years in India's capital, New Delhi. According to the data available with Skymet, the average minimum temperature recorded in the first 11 days of December is 8.30 degrees Celsius, which equals the monthly average already. The last time when the average of the first 11 days of December came close to the current average was in 2010. The average night temperature recorded was 8.36 degrees Celsius. Overall, there have been only four occasions in the current decade when the minimum settled close to the monthly average of 8.30 degrees Celsius during the first 11 days of December. In 2010, the minimum had settled at 8.36 degrees Celsius, while it settled at 8.7 degrees Celsius and 8.75 degrees Celsius in 2013 and 2018 respectively. And in 2012, the minimum recorded was 8.83 degrees Celsius. According to senior meteorologists, a western disturbance has approached the hills of North India, which will also affect the northwest plains, including Delhi, from December 12 to December 13. The minimums in the wake of rain and clouding will rise, but as soon as the weather clears, the night temperature will again drop. And as we are nearing the second half of December, days and nights will start getting even more colder, which means that both the minimum and maximum will start to drop further. So in all probability, December looks to finish on a comparatively colder note or even break some kind of a record. Winter rains are all set to appear in Delhi and NCR area today. The conditions are favorable as the winds have changed their direction to easterlies. Moreover, due to overnight clouding, the minimum temperatures have increased by 2 to 3 degrees Celsius. According to our meteorologists, the rainfall activities are likely to commence by today afternoon in Delhi and its adjoining areas of Noida, Gurugram, Faridabad and Ghaziabad. The winter showers are likely to appear tomorrow as well. There is a possibility of isolated hailstorm on both the days. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.